fairly safe and you might get a couple of winners along the way. And you might fucking put quite a few quid in premium bonds he often wins £1,000, £1,500. It's just like interest, isn't it?
Yeah.
Premium bonds. And you have fucking cut the post office, man.
How does that work?
Well, you're in the draw, aren't you?
I don't understand.
Premium bonds is a draw, isn't it? It's like a lottery.
It's shares, isn't it?
No, it's not shares. It's premium bonds. Premium bonds.
And what is it? And what is it physically?
Bits of paper that says there's...
But you own 10 quid's worth of what?
£1,000 worth of premium bonds. And you've got £1,000 worth of numbers, whatever that equates to, in the old draw. Ernie. You've heard of Ernie, haven't you?
Oh, shut up.
No. You never heard of Ernie?
No.
Ernie's the draw machine.
Where's he draw that? That's not on telly, is it?
No. Never been on telly. It's in Blackpool. Ernie draws and fucking Ernie pays.
It's like the lottery, you get a set of numbers.
What if you
get all the numbers, how much do you win?
Hundreds and thousands of pounds.
Yeah, but who pays for that?
Out of the premium bonds that everybody chips in, I don't know. The fucking...
What if everybody draw their money at the same time at once? Then
there'd be no premium bonds, I suppose. No. That ain't never happened, has it? Premium bonds. Ernie, ask anyone. Ask him. Who's Ernie? Apart from fucking Eric Morgan's mate. Or fucking Benny Hill's mate, yeah. Ernie. Blackpool. Ernie.
Yeah, you bit fucking Billy Big Bollocks. Everybody fucking Ernie. I don't know about Ernie, and clearly Pete doesn't know who you're fucking talking about either.
Ernie. I'm watching my video, mate. Premium bonds.
No.
I don't know, it stands for something. I know it stands for something. What is Ernie? He's a draw machine. There you go. Yeah. That makes sense. Fucking Dillboy.
No, so when you win money on it, they can come around and give you a check.
I don't know what they fucking do.
Because you never won on the company. You're talking about premium bonds.
Saying, if I sold the house and you had £100,000, what would you do with it? Bang it in the post office in premium bonds. Because your money's there, isn't it? You can take your money away.
What if they privatise the old fucking post office?
Are we?
35,000 pounds worth of premium bonds.
Yeah, because
do you collect Green Shield stamps as well?
No, I don't.
Yeah, that's what you think.
There was.
Well,
there was, it ain't no more.
So it's a pound a go, isn't it?
Is it?
Yeah, for your £100 you get 100 numbers.
Right. So you get what, 35,000 fucking numbers then, do you, for your 35 grand? Yeah. So you got a good chance of picking something up, haven't you? A better chance, let me say.
Yeah. Much improved chance.
Yeah. And your money's safe?
It's like 35,000 times.
Improve.
Should you get like a bank account with it, do you?
Why are you asking me these questions and stuff I know nothing about? I see.
Yeah, but what if you win hundreds of thousands of pounds? How do you get your fucking
my
cash?
Friend's home
or
riches.
Do they give you hundreds of thousands of my pounds worth of premium bombs?
My
That's
friend.
Like fucking 15 reams.
My friend, Tony Richards, right?
Tony Richards.
Tony Richards.
Have you got any?
Friends?
No.
Premium? No! I have no premium bonds. Have you?
Yeah. Yeah.
People used to buy them as fucking Christian presents.
Have you ever won anything?
Tina's granddad bought them.
There you go.
Ever bought anything?
No. You're in the fucking draw though.
Yeah.
He's in the draw.
Every month. Really.
Top weight is what? It's got to be 100 grand, isn't it? The top prize now? It's a million, is it?
10 top prizes. 10 top prizes of a million every month. And they're descending.
I'll have £35,000 worth of tickets, please. And it's like being in a lottery, and your money's good.
Can you go at any time with your premium bond and go, Mr. Post Office, can I have £35,000?
My money back, please. Yes,
you can.
Yes.
It's something like you have to give them 90 days notice.
Yeah. What, for a pound?
No, to get your dough back. Get your dough back.
If you want a pound back, if you just want to sell £1.
Fucking hell, why would you want a fucking pound back, you cunt?
I don't know.
Why would you want a pound?
You might be really hungry once and don't want to sell your premium bonds and a pot noodle is 99p. So you think, I'll sell one of my premium bonds, right? I'll pick a random number, something that ain't going to win me £100 million, right?
£50 is the smallest amount you can buy or refund, so you'll be able to
get it. Huh. Well, you might want some chips. And with people
that's fucking £50 worth then. Or pounds worth of chips and 49 quid's worth of pickled eggs.
And 90 days notice. You wanted it, 90 days in advance.
And don't eat it for 90 days. Stop.
No, that's a dry.
Fucking ISG. ING, is it? What's ING stand for? English. Only joking. No, your money's good. Your money's safe, and it's just like a lottery. And it's just, you bang it in. And my friend, Tony Richards, stuck some dough in there, instead of in my wool shares, which he put some of his other money, the silly cunt, and often it wins. Small wins, but it's like, you know, it equates to interest, doesn't it? And if it equates to better interest than the high interest, fuck off. I will burn your eyes out.
The beauty of it is absolutely cast iron, guaranteed safe.
Yeah.
Because the government back it. And if the post office went there, it wouldn't have the government would have to.
Yeah, but if the government pays it, who actually pays it? We pay it. The government don't have their own money. They have our money. Taxpayers.
Yeah.
Do you know,
he still gets his money. So that's
pay. This week's fucking, this month's payslip, I paid £1,700 in fucking tax to the government. 1,700 fucking quid. That's more than most people take home.
Way more than I would.
That's fucking disgusting. What do I get for my 1,700 quid?
Your children educated, if you had any.
Don't have kids.
If you wanted some.
Don't want them.
Your choice.
Counties.
Policing. People not being murdered outside your house.
I don't care about that. What else? I don't get my national welfare out of it.
Fucking fire service. If your house is on fucking fire, some cunt will come and fucking put the cunt out. If you're having a big H, ring 999, some cunt in a white van will come round and take you down to Royal. You know what I mean?
What if you're having a whitey?
Then they'll recover you.
How will they do that?
Body shop. In the back of a fucking pickup truck. So far. Righto, go. Righto, Bert.